display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Lee Young Joon is finally meeting Kim Mi-eso's family. See also, three things to get excited for in the second half of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. The TVN romantic comedy features Park Seo Joon as the narcissistic businessman Lee Young Joon and Park Min Young as his secretary Kim Mi-eso. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. In the newly released images, Lee Young Joon appears determined as he unexpectedly attends Kim Mi-eso's family event. He shows up with confidence and a bundle of gifts in one hand. Kim Mi-eso is taken aback by his surprising sudden appearance. When her sisters Kim Pil-nam and Kim Mal-hee spot the two together, they run over defensively. Pil-nam's facial expression is especially full of disapproval. Lee Young Joon quickly loses his confidence and freezes at the coldness of Kim Mi-eso's sisters. The production team of the drama commented, on the 10th episode airing today, Park Seo Joon will have a nerve-wracking first meeting with Park Min Young's family, to find out what kind of strategy will be used to capture the hearts of Park Min Young's sisters by Park Seo Joon, who was usually full of confidence, and if Park Seo Joon will receive approval as Park Min Young's boyfriend. Please tune in with anticipation. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 9:30 p.m. KST. If you haven't yet began watching the drama below, Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. You can learn more here. Source 1.